you know, we did really good. We knew that they were coming in, they're a good running quarterback. They had a really good running back too, and I think when we held their run, they had one long pass, but other than that, we kept them in check. So.
Lead the team because the offense was so hamstrung with all these injuries.
Yeah, you notice it, but I mean, you're gonna go out and do your job regardless. We're not really using that as any motivation or anything. You know, our job is to keep them out of the end zone. Whether we have the best offense in the country or the worst offense, it doesn't matter what it is. So I mean that, like, you notice that, but you don't really take it into account.
Right.
Colton, I think last three games you guys have forced 8 turnovers, something like that. What's been the key defensively to becoming an offensive defense and forcing things to turn all over?
I think we're thinking about it more. We're emphasizing more in practice, and I think that's really coming to light now. Guys like RG just flying around the ball. RG's probably had like 4 in the past 3 weeks. So I mean, guys like that, it's kind of like it's a momentum thing. Like, you start to see it more, and then it's just gonna be in the back of your mind. We know he's a playmaker. He had a strip sack and one more sack. I mean, anytime you have that out of the guys, I mean, that's huge. So yeah, having him back, you don't have to blitz as much. You know that he's gonna be flying off the edge, and he's doing his job every play.
So you know, the guy who brings more energy to the group too. It looks like he's a guy who just kind of everybody kind of feeds off of him at times.
Yeah, exactly. Like you said, everybody feeds off of him. High energy guy, which you love. Those are typically like the leaders of the defense. Just bringing their stuff every day, and he does the same thing in practice that you see in the games. So that's something that we needed a lot too.